Let's have some fun, everyone. Jumping like the Gator Kid, the Lenox Avenue jump. So dig the mess, you solid chicks, and get your kicks the Harlem style.
I should try and find some help. Ugh, my head is pounding. I'm feeling dizzy. I think I can see something. Is that a light? This house is in pretty rough shape. That tree looks like it made a hole in the roof. Blocked off. I'll have to find another way inside. Perhaps up that fallen tree? Nobody home. Pain's getting worse. Maybe something here can help me.
Hello? Are you there? Hello?
Hello? A person? I can hear you.
Oh, thank God. Somebody else. Ugh, in my head. It's getting worse. There was a plane crash. I think I hit my head. It must be pretty bad.
Your head? Where did you come from? You know, never mind. There should be a first aid kit in one of the containers there. And there's a bed in the corner. Rest and a bit of time to heal is what you need right now. I'll contact you again once you've had some time to recover.
Wait, don't go!
They're gone. Guess I'd better do as they say. Well, I'm feeling better. Maybe I should head towards the town.
guess you made it then. Would be nice to have somebody else around.
So who are you? Where am I? I'd like to know what's going on.
My name is John, and this is the town of Big Pine. Look, I'll have to keep this brief for now. If you can help me with a task, we might be able to get a rescue underway for us.
I just crash landed and you want me to help you out? I guess you did help me.
It's easy enough. It just requires starting up a generator and using a radio. There's a small close-in compound just down the road from the town hall. The generator there will need fuel. There should be some there.
Okay, sounds simple enough.
That looks like the compound. How can I get over that fence?
This is an emergency broadcast from Town Hall. Reports are coming in that there's been a large-scale incident at the mines.
John? What was that?
I think the PA system must have triggered once the power came back. Hopefully that didn't bring in any unwanted attention. Now, the radio's in the Town Hall, further down the street. They aren't who they used to be. They're different, and they're dangerous.
Thank you.
the? Dispatch, I thought you said this is one of those psychos. This guy's absolutely massive. He doesn't look normal at all. This other guy has yellow warts growing on him as well. Does this guy have two faces?
Hmm. Ugh.